Wanting to make a better loom for his hard-working mother, he would soon invent Japan's first automatic loom. And the company we know today as Toyoda was born.